Wendy's is firing shots at McDonald's using this viral raccoon video. The video, which has amassed 1.2 million views on TikTok, shows a raccoon inside a Toronto McDonald's. Wendy's Canada hopped on X, quoting one of the many articles covering the raccoon's venture, clearly implying that McD's is garbage. Commenters were delighted by the call-out, and the Wendy's account stuck around to relish in the applause.